Meanwhile, people who are wearing masks are using the pandemic to dust off some old skills. A resurgence in sewing to make masks has led to an increase in sales and repairs for Bob's Sewing and Vacuum Center. They are booked for 3 weeks out for repairs to machines, and they've sold completely out of their lower end models. Other places like Walmart and Amazon are sold out of their machines as well, and Thread.